have the right manager, they've got the ability, everything is there for England. Now the players have to produce.
Here's Frank Lampard. It's Terry now. Now Ashley Cole. Happy to keep the ball, take their time. Johnson. Picked off by Clark. Landon Donovan. Spector. He broke up the attack there. Rooney now. Nice claim for the ball. Dempsey. Spector. They can let it go for a goal kick. No hurry to get the ball forward. Keeping possession. Lampard. On to Lennon. Heskey. Can pick a pass. Delivers it in. Josie Altidor. Donovan. Dempsey. Bradley. Aaron Lennon. Now Emil Heskey. Positioning by the defender, kept his eye on the ball. Shoots! Real chance! Well, that needed saving. And the USA have won a corner. No problem for the defender. Couldn't force an opening. Landon Donovan. Good header. Robert Green dealing with the danger. On to Heskey. Look at the space he's got here. Oh, what a save! Ball is out. It'll be a throw into England. Here's Frank Lampard. Thinks he can score. And England have won a corner. Keeper blocks it. Altidor. Not a good pass from Josie Altidor. On to Lennon. Now Gareth Barry. Now Frank Lampard. Emil Heskey. Cole. Defender got stuck in there, didn't he? Altidor. Far Harbour. Is it a good cross? And the keeper just picks off the cross. Here's Wayne Rooney for England. Great chance! Opportunity! Good save, still there though. Marvellous pass. On to Lampard. Lennon. On to Johnson. Biding their time, keeping the ball. The trouble cleared. Referee brings the first half to an end. It's now 1-0.
Yeah, both sides have played their part in what's been an enjoyable first 45 minutes. They're both good in possession.
Manager's had his say. Hopefully he is lifted aside for this second 45 minutes.
Jonathan Spector.
Could be dangerous. Marvellous reflexes. He's got himself into a good position with that run.
This is Glenn Johnson. Rooney. Careless pass from Wayne Rooney. Landon Donovan. Dempsey. Spector.
Will he pick someone out?
He's such a reliable ball winner. Landon Donovan.
Oh, look at this! Hits the post!
Gerrard.
Play with the ball's got plenty of help. Dempsey's lost it. Johnson's pass intercepted.
Somewhat.
Ball's out of play. It'll be a goal kick to him.
Manager looking to freshen things up here. He's bringing on not one but two substitutes. Carragher.
Now John Terry. Barry.
Players off the ball always looking to get into good positions.
Well seen by Donovan.
Keeping the ball moving.
Far Harbour. Josie Altidore.
Altidore's giving it away. This is Lampard.
Now Wayne Rooney.
Here's Steven Gerrard.
Always prompting and probing.
And Rooney scores for England. And after every goal to remember, a celebration to remember it by.
There'll be a few kids trying that one tomorrow morning.
He's a player with a real eye for goal. And he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game.
Down a cul-de-sac, defender chased him there. Dempsey.
But he picked someone out.
The attack breaks down.
Couldn't take any chances there. The forward nearly got to him. He's got out for an American corner.
Some weary legs out there now. A bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change.
Was under a little bit of pressure there.
This is John Terry, Gareth Barry. Here's Steven Gerrard. Made himself available, well found.
Carragher.
On to Johnson.
Long throw could produce something.
Well seen by Dempsey.
No danger, I knew what he was doing.
So that's out for a throw.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change. The cross is much too close for the goalkeeper.
Throw-in is the USA's. Josie Altidore.
That's well collected by the keeper.
Torres is Mazel.
Failaba.
Altidore. Glenn Johnson saw that coming. Cole. Here's John Terry. This is Gareth Barry. Found Rooney.
Is it a good cross?
Cross was right down the keeper's throat.